Hello friends, in this video we will see the differences between UPVC windows, aluminium windows and wooden windows. So let's start. Energy at the time of production. UPVC windows are environment friendly as they require very less energy to convert from raw material to finished good. Whereas aluminium window frames use large amount of energy in conversion. Aluminium window requires 7.5 times more energy than that required to manufacture UPVC window. And wooden windows require less energy as compared to aluminium windows. Strength and durability. The strength and durability of UPVC windows is less as compared to aluminium windows. Whereas aluminium windows are stronger than UPVC and wooden windows. Aluminium windows can have a slimmer appearance and a larger glass surface area due to the strength of the frames. For this reason, they are very popular with commercial and public buildings like schools, offices, and government buildings. This can be a good benefit for a residential home too. Whereas, wooden windows are stronger and more durable than UPVC windows. Operation. UPVC windows can be operated smoothly without making any noise. Whereas aluminium windows make noise and they are affected with weather and moisture. Wooden windows are not smooth. They make noise while operating. Expansion and contraction. UPVC does not expand or contract to the same extent as timber or aluminium, and so the frames can remain stable and not swell or shrink, which mostly leads to badly fitting windows. Whereas aluminium has a very high thermal expansion coefficient as compared to UPVC, leading to product distortion if not manufactured and installed appropriately. Wood has an inherent property to absorb moisture or expand and contract, which eventually leads to distortion and gaps. Thermal insulation. It means reduction of heat transfer. UPVC windows provide superior thermal insulation to your home from outside heat. As UPVC is a poor conductor of heat. UPVC is a naturally warm material and the multi-chambered frames of UPVC are great for insulation, helping you keep your bills down during the winter. Windows made with UPVC are generally better thermal insulators than aluminium, only if kept dry. Whereas, aluminium is a highly conductive material, which means heat can pass through it very easily. For a while, aluminium was therefore seen as a thermally inefficient choice for windows compared to UPVC. Wood is a poor conductor of heat. However, improper sealing and bending can allow heat to pass. Termite resistance. UPVC windows are termite resistant, whereas aluminium windows do not attract termites. And wooden windows are prone to termites. It is very important to ensure that wooden windows are sealed with the correct product in the correct manner before installation. Waste disposal. After usage, up to 99% UPVC material can be separated from hardware and reinforcement. Whereas in case of aluminium windows, separation is difficult as profiles are treated with paint, silicone and various protection coatings. In case of wooden window, separation of hardware is a bit difficult. Resistance to corrosion. UPVC windows do not rust or corrode due to inherent material characteristics. Aluminium is prone to oxidation and susceptible to corrosion, especially if you live near coastal environments. Whereas wooden windows do not rust or corrode. UV resistance. UPVC windows are made of special UV resistant blend and therefore they do not fade even after prolonged exposure to sun. Aluminium windows are typically powder coated or anodized. If the powder coating is not of high UV resistance, then it can discolor quickly. Whereas wooden windows start fading very soon. They require constant repolishing or finishing. Fire. UPVC windows are self-extinguishing and they do not propagate fire. Whereas aluminium windows have very high melting temperature. And wooden windows can catch fire very easily. Fire escape. UPVC windows can allow easy escape in case of fire. Due to its lower softening temperature, glass can be pushed out of the frame easily. aluminium and glass both have high melting point and therefore does not assist in easy breakaway. Wood itself can catch fire very easily. Eco-friendliness. UPVC and aluminium both are environment friendly materials, whereas wood is not environment friendly as it encourages deforestation. Sound insulation. UPVC windows offer better soundproofing as compared to aluminium and wooden windows. However, it is worth noting that a great deal of soundproofing comes from the glazing itself rather than just the frame. If you opt for high quality double glazing, your home should remain relatively quiet. Triple glazing even further improves the window's ability to block sound. If you live in a very noisy area, UPVC may be a favorable option for you. Aluminium windows are not soundproof as compared to UPVC and wooden windows. In case of soundproofing, wooden windows are better than aluminium. Aesthetics. UPVC windows have a bit of a reputation for being bulky and unsightly, and the plastic look is not particularly appealing for homeowners who want something a little more unique for their property. Aluminium window frames can be much slimmer than UPVC, which gives them a clean, minimal look that is very popular in modern homes. Wooden windows are aesthetically pleasing, but they look poor if not maintained properly. Weight. UPVC and aluminium windows are lightweight, whereas wooden windows are heavy in weight. Finishing. UPVC windows doesn't require any paint or polish, whereas aluminium windows require powder coating or anodizing, and wooden windows require painting or polishing. Scrap value. UPVC has a low scrap value as compared to aluminium, but more scrap value as compared to wood. Aluminium has a high scrap value as compared to both UPVC and wood. Wood has a very low scrap value as compared to UPVC and aluminium. Effect of moisture. UPVC doesn't swell due to moisture, whereas water with higher pH can attack all aluminium alloys. Whereas in case of wooden windows, wood is a porous material, so it absorbs water and expands. When it expands, it is difficult to shut the window. Weather conditions. UPVC windows can be used in any weather conditions. They are suitable for all areas, including coastal areas. Whereas aluminium windows are designed to withstand some pretty extreme conditions. But if the powder coating gets damaged, then it may get corroded. Wooden windows cannot be used in coastal areas and the areas where heavy rainfall occurs. Recycling. UPVC windows can be recycled for more than 10 times. It means you can melt UPVC 10 times and again use it. Whereas aluminium loses no quality during recycling and can be recycled forever. Wooden windows can also be recycled, but it has limitations. Security. Both aluminium and UPVC windows are pretty secured, whereas timber windows are vulnerable to forced entry if they degrade. Lifespan. As per National Building Federation report, UPVC windows have a life expectancy of 20 to 25 years. Whereas aluminium is a highly durable material, hence aluminium windows can last up to 45 years because they don't degrade in the same way that UPVC can. Wooden windows can last up to 30 years or more if maintained properly. Low maintenance. UPVC windows require no painting. Only routine cleaning is sufficient. Whereas aluminium windows may require periodic maintenance over a long period of usage. Wooden windows need regular painting and polishing. Price. UPVC tends to be cheaper than aluminium and wood. Aluminium windows are more expensive than UPVC due to a higher cost of materials and manufacturing. Whereas wood is more expensive than aluminium after glazing and painting or varnishing. UPVC, aluminium and wooden windows have their advantages and disadvantages, but which one is suitable for you depends on your unique needs. I hope this video will definitely help you to choose the right one for you. So friends, like this video if you learned something and be sure to share it with someone who might benefit from it. You can mention your views in the comment section. Subscribe to Engineering Moti for more such videos and turn on that notification bell so that you won't miss the new video. Finally, thanks for watching.